What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. I am the one and only Hip Hopkins, and today we got the Trap Soul Deluxe. So we're going to be listening to Self Righteous and Rambo Last Blood with The Weeknd.
Hold up!
You know what it's gonna take. So stop playing with your boy. Stop acting like I never made changes for your sake. Why flipping the script on me? This your forte.
Chill.
We've gotta fix this here, baby. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Been through some shit.
So yes, we got Trap Soul, the Deluxe. Bryson Tiller released this for the 5-year anniversary coming up, man. I can't believe it's been 5 years. That's crazy. This came out in 2015. Arguably one of the best years of music in that decade, man. So this was dope of Tiller to put songs that were on the original album and on like SoundCloud and YouTube. We don't have to go there anymore. We got it on the deluxe now, y'all. So how I heard about Bryson Tiller, when he put out Dope in Exchange, I was like, cool, yeah, he's cool, I like him. But when he put out the album, my homie James, he put me on to like Sorry Not Sorry, Right My Wrongs, Rambo, like all those songs. And instantly I became a fan. I listened to the album, I loved it, and people really fell in love with this album, man. And this was really a great album, for real, like a really conceptual album. All the songs are dope, man. And I think people really praise this album so much that they didn't really enjoy his second album, True to Self, which I really fuck with, man. People slept on that album. But you know, we're not gonna get into that. We're gonna stay focused on Trap Soul. Shout out to my boy Abel. He was one of the first ones to tell me to review this album. And I gotta shout him out, man. He has a YouTube channel himself. If you're into cars, you should definitely check out his channel. He goes to car beats, he races niggas, and he right now, I think he has a Audi RS4, but before he had a Scat Back. So yeah, man, if you're into that stuff, the car stuff, definitely go check him out. I'll make sure to leave it right here. He goes by the name IEA. Make sure you go subscribe to his channel, man. He's almost to 150 subscribers, man. Go get the subscribers up, man. But Trap Soul, the reason we're doing Self Righteous and the Rambo remix with The Weeknd is because those are two songs I have never heard before. And they've been out since 2015. So I feel dumb not even, after 5 years, I haven't listened to those songs. Like, man, Just Another Interlude, I've heard that a while ago. That's one of my favorite songs by Tiller. But I haven't heard Self Righteous and Rambo Bad Blood. So those are the songs we're going to be getting into today. Also, Bryson, he released two new songs, man, Inhale and Always Forever. Those are probably songs that are going to be on his upcoming album Serenity. He also put out a video to Right My Wrongs, which is on Trap Soul as well. So if you haven't heard those songs or see the music video, make sure you go check those out. But enough talking, let's get to this first song, Self Righteous. Let's jump into it.
Got something to say, yeah. I know it's easy to love me. Thought it was better this way. Oh, trust me, baby, it's hard. Trying to give it up. I'm trying to, baby, it's tough. I guess it's my fault. I know what's up, baby, we used to. You ain't a freak no more. Oh. Sex more, that's what I was on. Talk less, that's what I was on. Selfish, baby, I know. I know. Hey, quick to admit it when I'm wrong. You said I was leading you on. Now it's me and leave you alone.
Okay, this beat is hard, man. Tiller really has top tier beats. Like, I can't even say it's R&B shit, but, or a rap beat type. Like, it's combined, man. it's perfect, like trap soul type beat. Like that's the only way I could describe that type of beat. But what he's saying is like, it's tough try to forget about you. Like things, I thought things would have been better this way, but it's tough try to forget about you. And he's saying like, let's catch up. Like phone calls ain't enough. That's where I fucked up because I should have kept in touch with you. I'm not the type of nigga to just hit it and quit it. Even if you're mine or if you're not, I'm still going to be a real nigga and keep it real with you. And he gave her a portion of himself, but she needed more. And now she ain't calling no more, ain't laying naked in his sheets no more. And he's saying he was selfish, he was leading her on, but he's amending his wrongs. And now it's too late because now it's fuck you and leave me alone. So damn, Bryson's really breaking it down, man. This girl must have been the one and he let her go. And I think a lot of people can relate. We all have that one person that we might have that second or maybe that third chance with that we didn't actually put any effort into, and we want that chance again, but now it's too late. And you're reflecting on it like, damn, like I shouldn't have done it that way. I should have did things this way, the way you wanted to. And now she's gone. But I really fuck with this song, man. Bryson really breaks it down to like every detail. Like you can picture it in your head. Like I like that. So let's jump back into it, man.
It's going good, girl. Now it's looking bad, girl. Can we take it back, girl? Oh, no. You gave me a test, girl. Go clean up my act, girl. Turn that where you at, girl. Don't know when I'm finna wife it. I still ain't decided. Better make up my mind quick. Before I come and swipe it. Know I sound a little self-righteous, yeah. But there ain't nothing else like it. Anything else bad for your health? I've been checking your profile to see if you recited this. I got a lot more where that came from. You got a Tumblr too, I gotta make one. I've been peeping hard on some doggish. I'm feeling hard, that's the obvious, yeah. But you know I don't mind if we were just
edited version.
Do you feel like I do? Can I know? Clearly, baby, it's you that I want. I don't want to confuse you. Don't ever think that I use you. Give me one more chance. I prove you wrong.
See, now he's saying, can we take it back? Like, you gave me a task. I cleaned up my act and I done that. Now, where you at? Like, come back to me. Can we rewind and try this over again? And he's saying, come home. Let's do the things you like. And he's saying, who else gonna get you right but me? Like, come on now. Come home. But this nigga, he's still being toxic and saying, when am I gonna wife it? I ain't decided, but I need to make it quick because another nigga might swipe it. Like, what? Come on, bro. Like, you missed the girl, but he said, I don't know what I'm a wife with. Like, come on, man. That's toxic nigga shit. Come on, man. He's saying, I've been checking your profile to see if you recited this, to see if you heard this song. You made a Tumblr. I got to make one, too. I'm peeping you hard on some stalker shit. Like, damn. He's fiending for her. And he's saying, I don't mind if we just fucking, like, you know, maybe later we could discuss where we go from here. But as long as you come home and I have you here, then I don't mind what we do. All he's asking for is one more chance. He's not trying to use her or confuse her, man. He just wants her to come back and show her that he's changed and that he can treat her right and do all the things that he didn't do before, man. But overall, self-righteous, this is a slapper, man. I don't know why I didn't hear this before. That's sad, man. I apologize, y'all, but this song is fire, man. Bryson Tiller really is a storyteller, and he can relate to a lot of things we've been through. Excuse me, a lot of things we've been through, and this gets you in your feels, man. You can just hear it, man. This is a great song. I fuck with it. I'm gonna go ahead and give this one a 9.5 out of 10. I think that's pretty good, man. But let's get to the next one, Rambo Last Blood featuring The Weeknd. Let's jump into it.
Yeah. Rambo, they beg you for mercy like the Lambo. No, they told me kill them all, goddamn, though. I know they wanna see me fall to where I am, though. On 2 feet, that's where I stand, though. I'm a true fucking killer like Rambo. No ammo, they see me on the same, yo. Nigga, I just kill them cause I can't, yeah. I just wanna deal so big that it's a secret. Victoria's Secret ain't just dancing around me for a reason. Stretch your wings. Mercury, but baby, you should call me king. You know that it's my season. I'm on to real. I made another king.
killing a Nino. I couldn't leave her until I paid a visit to P.O. Too much tequila, I had too much tequila. They cuffed me like I was single, fuck it, I'm back to honey. Thank the Lord, didn't kill me in that elevator. Wasn't my time, she must slow down for later. She dead that day, never paid fair. Rose chest all day, blow up in the air. Had to kill the pop game so they know what's up. Now I'm popping back, slit, had to shake it off. Sobriety is an enemy, I'm sorry mama. Society now accepting me, pray for the young ones. You can swallow all the time for me. You can tell me how to taste it. Gene Simmons tongue, but I ain't down for the kissing. My nigga got a scope and I ain't talking about the rinsing. My niggas hitting notes and I ain't talking about the singing. I'm breaking billboards from my city, got me thinking I'm a motherfucking villain in my town. Heath Ledger, bottle OD. Married to the game, I ain't never getting cold feet. Killing all these lames, law motherfuckers on me. I just stay quiet, I just let the money climb up.
I fuck with The Weeknd's flow out here, and he was going off. I think this is perfect for The Weeknd. This is a great feature. This is dope that they collaborated on this, man. That's dope. He said, Victoria's Secret angels dancing around me for a reason. Spread your wings like Freddie Mercury. Call me king. You know it's my season. King of the fall. He said, had to kill the pop game so they know what's up. Now popping back Swift, had to shake it off. That's a bar, man. Taylor Swift, shake it off. And she's in that pop lane too. And The Weeknd, I fuck with you for this one, bro. We all know The Weeknd had to slip in a few lines of sex and drugs, of course. But my favorite lines in this verse where he said, I'm a villain in my town, Heath Ledger about to OD. I'm married to the game, never get cold feet. Okay, that Heath Ledger bar, OD, okay, that's a little too much, but I'm married to the game, I don't get cold feet. We already married, I don't need to get cold feet. I'm familiar with this. But The Weeknd killed his verse, and I don't know who else could have got on this. The Weeknd is perfect for this. This is his type of music that he could just get off to, so... Salute to The Weeknd, man. Let's jump back into it.
Nigga, I just kill him cause I can't at all. Time, but I got time now. Okay, I see what's on the line now. Oh, he let up, bitch, let me find out. I might have to turn up on me, turn this shit upside down. Now let's keep it classy, the fence, side of the eyes now. Crunch time. Think I might have spent his life one time. Felt the stone another time. Okay, now it's fucking time. 45 to run time. I fortify my run time. That's why they flee when they saw me come up on the front line. Fuck with me, see them shots flying. Oh, what's wrong now? And I show up damn good like it's on now. Really try and see me in my motherfucking zone now. Just another day to me, but we can on my songs now. They thought they was right, they was wrong now. Lost to the biggest bosses is in my phone now. Positive, I'm a prize, but I'm never strong now. Fuck, woe is me, gold is me, and I'm just saying.
Okay, man, I'm glad Tiller came with a new verse on the remix, and he's saying, ain't have the time, but I got time now. Oh, I see what's on the line now. Oh, he let up, bitch, let me find out. Like, who let up? Like, no, I still got my foot on the gas. I'm still going hard like I was before any of this happened, before Trap Soul, man. Tiller's just saying, like, it's crunch time now. Like, I can see the fear in their eyes. Like, I'm here now. Like, I'm not going anywhere. And he's saying it's just another day to me, but I got The Weeknd on my songs now. They were wrong. I was right. Losses turned to bosses in my phone now. And I'm positive. I'm a prosper. My mental is strong now. He's going to persevere through all of this. Just like he proved everybody wrong, he's going to keep going, man. So this is when Tiller was hungry. But overall, this is a great collab. Again, I don't know why I didn't hear this before. My apologies. But man, The Weeknd went off. Tiller, I'm glad he came with a new verse and he killed that shit too, man. One thing I will say, I love this Rambo beat, but 502 Come Up, Tiller goes off on that, man. That's just my opinion. But I fuck with Rambo. Even the remix with the Weeknd, man. I'm going to go ahead and give this one a 9 out of 10, man. Self-Righteous was my favorite out of the two, but both of these songs, man, are great. And salute to Bryson Tiller for putting this deluxe out. This is for the fans, and he's just saying thank you. And now we're ready for Serenity, man. He said it's dropping in the fall, so please be expecting that. We can't wait. Tiller, we appreciate the deluxe. Salute. Thank you for watching. Let me know in the comments what you guys thought of the songs. Did you like them? Did you not like them? Did you hear them before? What were your thoughts when you first heard them? Let me know, man. Make sure you subscribe to my channel and make sure you subscribe to my boy Abel's channel as well, i.e. Abe. Make sure you go subscribe. As always, be safe and thank you guys for tuning in.